Have I got news for you, Red?
Maybe if we go up and over. Can't go north.
If you're feeling bold, there's a Tanakh outpost nearby. The rebel command.
I think Renda's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. Ready for anything now. That must be the cart the contract mentioned. But whatever gear it was carrying isn't here. I should take a closer look. Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. Claw marks. Might be from Glinthawks. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a Sunwing's. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. I think I found my bait. So it was a Sunwing. If I want to find Renda's gear, I'm gonna have to follow this thing. Quietly. Plasma won't have much effect on it. This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Renda's gear is here. saucer room gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back. And get this to Rhonda's crew.
Aloy, you're back.
I got the camping gear you needed.
So you came through. Thank you, Aloy. This'll make my crew a lot more comfortable. Now, as per our contract, here's your payment.
Thank you.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land as soon as my crew is strong enough.
If you use the tunnel to the northeast across the mountains, you might have trouble going back. It collapsed not long ago.
Not to worry. A salvager can always find a way back home. Oh, and we don't get lost in a sandstorm, that is. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was gonna use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakhth. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.